Action!
Deze trek.
I've been cleaning a section of the wall, the boundary wall of the property. I thought it would be nice to share a few tips on dry stone walling.
This wall is older than the house, so more than 150 years old. One tip is to keep it tidy. If you organize your rocks by size, when you start doing layers, it's going to be a lot easier to choose. What I consider really small is what is something that is smaller than your fist. That goes right into one pile. Another tip is to try to work different levels. We have a low level, here we have a higher level. You try to put one stop on top of two and two on top of one. Here we have one stone, two stones. So the idea is to have another stop here, like on top of this seam. Here we have this line. I need to seal this gap, and then we're going to look for a stone that will bridge this gap from here to here. This is purely for aesthetics.
Perfect, and this one is kind of thick. We put here. And this is a slight incline from here to here. So I'm going to put stones here. I'm going to level it just to make sure the next stone is going to be flat on top of this one. Okay, not quite big enough. Yep. Yeah, I can go outside of it.
Did I mess it up?
No.